All right. Hey, you two. Nick the Dick and I are here. I just equipped my shitty armor back. Yay. And we're gonna go cleanse the ghouls. At least here. That we didn't do last time. I was thinking... I left here because I was thinking of buying the destroyer armor. But then I realized I should probably get a higher armor perk. I only took level 1 right now. And just smoothed out some upgrades. So it's, well, better rounded. In the last episode, I think. So, it's still not worth it for me to just buy a better armor. If I can't upgrade it, because then it will just be as good as the one I have now. So I'll probably wait till I get another level in it. But before that, I think I'll be upgrading science, because it unlocks a lot of things. I think I haven't checked yet. I just turned this on. No, I don't do it offline. Why? Because I was told not to. There we go. Yeah, I know, I know. Anyway, look at this shit. What the fucking mosquito. Blood bug. Alright, so. The quests are... One is... This was a confusing one because... This little shit fell through the ground. Yeah. Also, I left... There was a spaceship that fell somewhere here. We're gonna check when I go offline and check it myself. What the hell that is? Not to... Like, is it an event or is something? We'll see. But for now, we got our mission, bub. Let's see, are we going the right way? No, we're not. Now we are. Nick, let's go, baby. Yay, my PC is acting up again, of course. It's a heat wave here, of course. Of course. Turn this off. Let me turn this volume up a bit. It's like I heard some... Oh, bolt up. You hear it? Somebody help. Some reason I don't trust it, and it's not because I'm a paranoid by nature. I'm a... Yes, I am. No, I'm not. You're only paranoid if you're wrong. I'm vigilant, let's call it like that. Settler, you say? Just standing there in super mutant territory, right? Well, in the other side of the house right there was a bunch of raiders. Yeah! It's not that I'm paranoid. It's that I played all the Fallouts before this one. I know how that works, bitch. Yeah, I like this music. Like? Love. Alright, I remember what I said I'm gonna take. I'm gonna take a lockpick tier 3, so I can pick expert. Whoa. That's Becca. They were tribbles. Wow, nice.
Now
Okay, that was hilarious. Oh, hey, bro. Click, click, bitch. Click, click, and I'm here with Saint Nick the Dick. Boom. Nick, watch my back. They won't need it anymore. They were inside, huh? Did we go from behind? Nick, wait there. I'm gonna save, I'm gonna load. I just wanna see what happens if I go from this side. I wanna go from the entrance, see what they do. Let's see. Alright, alright. Come on, load, 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 load. I like these things. I'm gonna take a shotgun. Yeah. Nah, I'm gonna stay with this. It's taking so long. You want yourself someone out. The rest of them look like a good boss. Shut up and wait! Ah, they're talking about me. This one looked like a good pick. We killed ourselves a friend with all this stuff. Hold up! Let's go. They were tired of waiting. Well, we're gonna go from the front with a fucking shotgun, maybe an automatic shotgun. No, that's Kellogg's if we're gonna be cool. Wow, surprise. Nick, finish this. Or I will. Who's your friend? 10 mil. AIDS. Let's see. I need some AIDS. I forgot to heal myself with the doctor. Radiated blood. 20 reds. Jesus fucking Christ. Why would you do that to yourself? Valentine. Fine. Fuck you. I want Valentine to like me because I like Valentine, but fuck you. We're going from behind. We're gonna kill the motherfuckers. High encoding? What the fuck does that mean? I'm not lying. Alright. It's probably micro lags. I don't know. But zero drop frames, so. 7. Stay hidden, Nick. What? They warned him. Make sure you're ready. Boom, boom, bitch. It's Kellogg's, motherfucker.
Fucking hide from me?
Hide, bitch. Demo, huh? So much for your demo. I love I can just take up crit when I don't want to miss. Boom. They won't. Nah, this is the killed guy. Steampack Raider letters. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Tune, this can be valuable, so we're just gonna sell that. Oh! Stimpaks, shotgun, yes, vodka, chicky bricky. Ivdamke.
Papali, papali, suka.
10 mil auto. Actually, I'm just gonna take their weapons and sell them. Long John's melon. That means friend. Yeah. So let's just exit like a badass, like, boom, mahogany baseball bat. Ah, that's not the exit. This is not the exit either. Is the exit there? Nick. Kommen Sie uns. You gonna help me carry this thing. Is this something? No. See, I still can't tell if it's just garbage or not. Still can't tell. What a noob. Makeshift battery, what does that give me? Junk. Acid. 3 acid. Okay, that sounds rare. I don't know who creates acid these days. So, I mean, in their world, if I just want to go acid, I go on the internet. Oh! Anyway. Nice, I got all the workbenches here. Nothing here. Nick.
Hey.
Here.
Go on.
Go on. Right. Take this, take this, take this. I'm gonna sell it. And all the junk. What? I still have. I think I picked up healing. Oh, should I give him that? Did I pick up an apparel? No. Miscellaneous. Fusion cores. Ah, they have no weight here. I'm still confused, by the way. Yeah, then probably aid. Aids. Wait, I did pick up a melon. How heavy are they? Wow, one. Then I'm just gonna eat them. I'm gonna eat your melon. Where are you? Oh, that's one. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna transfer the Nukas, I just realized. And I picked up vodka. Let's get drunk, cheeky bricky. And go around the map outside. Yeehaw! Wow, these things always freak me out. Down. Not because, oh no, they have eyes, and nah, it's because I think someone else, and then I almost wasted ammo. Hey, bitch.
Who's your daddy?
Come on. What the fuck? I alt-tabbed. Payback, boogeyman. Yes, it does, Nick. Yes, it does. Anything in the alley? Oh, hello. Nothing. Son, I'm disappointed. Is this the motorcycle they were talking about? Anything here, anything here, nothing here. Alright, we're gonna go inside, loot the place. Take as much as we can. And run out. Man, we're never gonna go get zombies, but Then again, I doubt zombies have much loot, probably some caps and stuff, which is weightless, so who cares. Let's see. Salisbury steak, sugar, iguana, mashed potato. Pre-war. Nice. I should buy some drinks. Also, I was told there's a drunkard I could have, and in New Vegas I loved Cass. You know who that is. Cassidy, the heart of the desert. What does this give me? Oh, I just steal, drop. Yep. We're gonna build you a girlfriend, dude. You're gonna love it. Also, happy birthday, Zira, the sneaky Greek. I just saw it on face, so in case you will never see this, happy birthday, man. Woo! Right. Enough of that. Don't want to sound gay, you know. Football, yeah. Alright, we're back. Nothing came cooler. Let's go topside. Well, hello. Wow, I can sneak here. What is this? Dishonored? What the hell? Wow. Cigarettes. Vodka. Vodka! Fusion core! Oh, it's a rare pist. Yes, bro. Yes, you can. As soon as I find you. See, I like this. People bitch about Fallout 4. I don't know. They expanded it. We'll expand it, dude. And there's always those two streams.
Something you need?
No, it's all the same. And it sucks. And there's the other stream of people. No, it's changed, so it's ruined! And fuck them both. Yeah, like, it's the same as the old. So if you like the old, more of the same. With improvements. Paint mixer. Oh, make green paint. You need blue and yellow. Whoa, yellow, blue. Nice. This was tight. But what when they run out of it? Man, I'm also too paranoid about it. Like, what about when we run out of it? How will we produce more? Make a factory. That's how I think. But we have surplus, shut up! Vodka has worn off, never mind. Then we're just gonna walk around with here and drink it when we go outside so we're not slowed. Aluminum, we need this. Aluminium, wow. It's because of the shitty spelling. Why do Americans spell it aluminum? It's aluminium. Like, the whole world calls it that, that's its chemical name. Element name. I'm fapping in the shower. Burnt trade maggot. Wow, he didn't get out of the store in time. Empty coolant. Yes. Exactly.
Feeling being watched.
By who? Corpses? We killed everyone, Nick! They're all dead! Or did you miss that part where I entered and killed them all? No. Alright, this test is complete. I don't walk faster with holstered weapons. You usually would. I know in Skyrim you would. And this is the same engine, so you know. Skyrim. blood pack is valuable, I heard. Let's see what's heavy. I'm just gonna get. Wow, baked blood flies heavy. I'm just gonna give him chewing gum because he's a cop. You know how that is. Dandy boy apples. Wow, I'm gonna give him. I don't wanna get rid of them yet, you know. Because maybe I can cook something with it. You remember in New Vegas you would use wine and there was never any wine because you could easily use it to cook great things like those mantis fricassees. Fricassee MC. So this is where they broke in. Well, it is water. I was like, am I gonna drown? No. The fence, so this opens up outside. What is this? Oh, hello. Wow, get that, just fucking kick it. If I touch it, it's gonna fall on me, so just move it out of the way, goddammit. Yep, that's where we're picking up stuff, man. Town storage key. Let's. Ooh! I'm just gonna sell these two. Studded leather. Studded is cool, it's the highest level. Picket fences. You are now able to build high tech. Yes! Yes! I'm gonna later. Gonna.
Heads up. Take a look.
Gonna like cross out the thing. I used to do that in the New Vegas. I had a page. Take it. Page with in Word. Nice wine. With all the booze. Oh, hello, Emma. With all the skill books and stuff crossed out, so when I would run into it, I would simply cross it out, and that way, if I ever wanted to find a specific thing, I would not have to fucking backtrack the entire Mojave, because that would suck. That would suck, my friends. Shut up, Brain, you have no friends. Yeah, I know. A mattress that has seen its fair share of brutal romantic conquest. I was there. Let's go underground. Underground! Over here. I remember that song. Background. So this guy's hiding is probably just iron that I need. Yardstick. Well, I ain't measuring, fucker. You can't measure in this game. Doesn't allow it. Extinguisher. Asbestos and rubber, yes. Nick. Oh, he'll be fine. I'll be fine. What the fuck would you know? Well, you have an uploaded brain. Someone ancient. So I guess that's how. This is just theory crafting. No. Alright, I picked up a bunch of booze. Why are you crouching with lights on? It's simply just so I can see anything and... Well... Traders, settlers... Now I know where maybe cities aren't real. Oh, look at them. So they've been doing this gig for some time now. robbing. I have no idea how you can subsist on the economy of one kidnapped guy. Wait, what? Cool. And I didn't notice that like a fucking retard. Alright, I'm gonna take the pistol so we can sell them and I can buy an upgraded thing. When I... Yes, you are. What the? Dude. Stay. Good dog.
Here's what I've got.
I like the companion wheel. It actually didn't suck. I mean, I have to aim here. It's annoying. And if it was like in the old games where they stop moving, fine. Perfect. Even better. But they keep moving and then you have to go after... Annoying. Alright, so we clean this up. Now, we can go and turn back time. We can go turn that shit in. Or we can go onward to zombies. Or we can explore the combat zone. You know? Those are three options. And since we're near the zombies, we're gonna go to the zombie... At least to find it on the... Almost blew your sockets off. Only to find it on the map. You know? Equip this. Paintbrush. Ice cooler. What's cooler than being cool? Ice cold. I can't hear ya. Man, that's a sad, depressing song. What? Uh-huh. Wait, I was here, wasn't I? No? When I was running after Kellogg. I have a distinct feeling I was here. Like... Man, the music is so good. Oh, nice. So if we could turn in, we'll probably get it till up here and we kill this. See, I took this. I can take another level, which will upgrade my weakest armors. And it's gonna be good. 25, too high. But it's like 25, let's see. Oof. This will upgrade my shotguns to the max and give medium level upgrades to everything else. And it's for level 13 guns, so I'm behind. This is bow level 25, so at 25 I could get two at the same time if I save a perk. So 24, 25, so I got level 21, 22, 23. I got three perks left. Maybe level 1 hacker, because it will help buff out Nick, even though he hacks it for me. I don't like it, because it wastes me a chance to improve him, but you know. A rifleman is solid, 31, I'm not gonna upgrade that in forever. Same. Commando is for automatics, I don't use automatics. Even though I could go like, it's a 21 level 3, so. And there's one for shotguns, I think. No, not this. Oh yeah, this is non-automatic, this is automatic. But I think there's a fourth one for the guns. Or is it science? No, that's the upgrade. Who cares? Expert locks I want, so I can bust. Wow, I can go up to master. I don't think I'll ever take this, cause fuck it, I got infinite locks. I can basically rush this to level 3. So it'll be like level 21, level 22, and then level 23, and then save one level and get 24, 25. This could also be Lady Killer, because I like it. Alright, Zomberinos, where the fuck are you? Oh, hey, cunt. Oh, look at those bitches. Oh, that's corpse. What's that? Oh, it's just a cloth. And he has cotton. He has aluminium can. I got a musket, bitch. I got a musket. And I am a friend. Use it. Use it or lose it. Abuse it. Oh, I almost ran into you. Wow, they're really all over the place. Wow, someone slept here. And right away. Yep. Smart thing to find, actually. I was like, if he doesn't have right away here. Night Vision 45. Oh, that's valuable, actually. Though guns here are cheap. And, gonna see if there's something here, and Nick was gonna follow me, and when he comes close I'm gonna transfer stuff. In the meantime, looking at stuff. What I like most is that I got lights for my settlements, so I can go build stuff, and it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be high tech, or should I say old school. Hey. It's gonna be just like home. The Voltec guy is gonna remember.
Take a look.
He's gonna be happy. I'm gonna visit him. I let him stay at my main base. Also, I should finish my main base and show it, because he deleted the video where I was showing it, because it's fucking up. It would like be a 20. I had two 20-30 minute videos, and they would like go up to 10 minutes, and then they would freeze the fucking frame for 10 minutes, and then 10 minutes, less than minutes, it would be fine. And it's like, you know what, I'm just building, no one cares about one guy, but one guy, and I'm gonna show him stuff anyway, so. Sorry dude, it was just like ugly. I had to make a call. And I made a call. And I hope I run into some I know this place. There was, no, I don't actually. Man, this all looks the same for me now. For now, at least. I mistook it for a place where I ran into those, that squad of, Massachusetts Turnpike. For a bunch of, Brotherhood of Steel guys. Bag of cement, yes. Bowling. Why do I need this? Yeah, man, I know. Turpentine. I don't know why I need this, but I have it as necessary, which means it's used in my construction. Raider camp. Ah, oh, that's where I came from, by the other side.
Hey, keep something for you?
Yeah, man. We're gonna go back soon. I'm gonna give you this stuff. As soon as you feel overburdened, you tell me, and we're running back. Oh, hello. We're gonna save this stuff here somewhere in the... can we put it here? Yeah, all I wanted to do was come and get this place on the map, so we can always return here. I'm gonna take everything I need and place it all in a container, so that when I come back I can simply pick it up. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Wow, okay, this is a veritable gold mine. Burnt Man-to-Man. Oh, buff out. Veritable gold mine of mats and drugs. Blood pack. Okay, this is valuable. This is really nice hole. Now there is I could just put it in a trash can. But there was overlooking the turnpike. I'm just gonna place it in the container that I saw here. And next time I come back, I can simply pick it up. Perfect. Is it empty? Duffel bag. Transfer. Perfect. My weapons. Nope. It's in my junk. My junk. My junk in the trunk. There we go. And I'm gonna put in all the booze. Bourbon. I mean, whenever I hear bourbon, I just remember the old Bill Cosby's sketch in that special of his of how people have good time during weekend. That's hilarious. Now this guy likes to drink bourbon. Well, I have a lot of water. Now I know what to eat. Wait, I'm gonna... Wait is one, I'm gonna put it... Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Nick. Alright, first things first. We're gonna go to Good Neighbor. We're gonna sell every fucking thing we have. And by things I have, I mean guns. Gonna see if I can extract the mod from the leather one. I don't know what DC Empire gun pads need. Gun pads.
Means a lot to me.
No problem, babe. I love you too. Wait, where are my umpire? If you can't upgrade them, then I don't care. Inspect. No mods. Wow, you cannot mod it. Okay, now we learned something. Yo, Nick! Okay.
See what I can do. See what I've got.
Yo, Nick! This. This is sold. This is sold. Sold. This is for you. Glow sighted tuned. Probably sold. And by when I say probably, I mean without taking out the mods. And I'm gonna turn myself into the swag man. Let's go. Craft. Let's see. This is my sniper. It's beautiful. Recoil compensate. Oh yeah. Long scope. You see, I need gun nut two everywhere and some science. And what's this? Yeah. Okay. I'm selling all the guns here.
I hope you're fine. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living.
No, you don't need to eat. But I like that. Actually, you know, I like the ghoul in this building. Because even the robots like him.
Chances are we have whatever you're looking for.
No, you don't.
I've got a few
forever alone.
Yeah. My weapons. This and this and this, nice. Now Daisy, baby, honey, love. Destroyer's left leg is reduced. See, this is excellent. Look at Nick, is just like yeah, whatever he says. 25 poison resist is yum. 15 from humans. You know, left leg, ghouls. I'm gonna leave the one on me for now, but the destroyers is just, while I'm here, yes, I'm getting it. Getting the ratchet thing, Tarberry, iguana bits. Maybe I need this, maybe I don't. Addictol, bobby pins, nope. Cement is super cheap when you buy it like this, better than in bulk, but Nick can't carry. Actually, he can't carry now. What am I gonna give him now? We're selling now. Weapons, compensating pistol. Pistol is compensating, guys. Now I'm thinking, what's the difference if I I mean, is there a difference in the price if I remove the mods, sell the base gun, and then sell the components on their own? Like, will there be a difference in price? I'm not planning to waste my time on that now, but I'm just wondering, you know. Green paint, here it is, nice. Ammo. I don't have any junk, okay. I'm gonna give you 553 bucks, and you're gonna give me stuff. Alright, now, destroyer's left leg, nice.
Heads up.
What is the plan?
The plan is, we shoot them, they die. We shoot them again, they die more. You're gonna take this. Do I have any junk on me? No. Alright, now that we got that, now we're gonna equip ourselves back. Get that strength going. Alright, now we can carry stuff again. And
in case you're one, the Diamond City radio signal comes in loud and clear. That's Travis. And you got
through. Nice. So after we help, Travis is the guy we helped from the radio. So he is feeling better now. Excellent. I like to hear that. I'm gonna visit him later. Hopefully you don't jump in while he's banging that broad. That Goyle. Wait, show supply lines. Yeah, I have a supply line to hear from here. I'm gonna go here. I'll leave all the stuff. We got him into a fight. I told the girlfriend, a girl who was looking at him, to just approach him because he's fucking shy. Come on, you have to approach guys like that. And then he went and he saved his friend, and there was shooting and brave dude. Oh, this must be the combat armor. Okay. And he saved the dude and he started feeling better about himself, and it's like, nice. Hey Nick to me. Alright, this is the settlement, Slyo Watch, right, this is the entry. Here there's the bridge, there's my other settlement, Sanctuary, right there. See the walls, now it loads. It has metal walls, because rarely people will come there. Here, yeah. So I have watch here. My ghouls with guns. One on this side. Here's where we grow our foods. And vegetables for food. Got turrets here on this side. We have a light here that works at night and lights up this whole area. Fuck you for sneaking up if you think so. There's one turret here to gun down anything that comes from this, from the town, like raiders, because just around this hill there we go. Speaking of which, super mutants. Nick Valentine, fucks not given. Bleed, bitch, bleed. See? Perfect. It's a nice little fort. Too bad the gates are constantly open. I can't close them. Scepter was here. He can climb up here. I didn't put anything here because I don't want anyone, like, even thinking of going through this. See? It's like thick fucking concrete wall, and here you can't even just like get here while this is shooting at you. It's like a moat. And there's another one here, and I'm gonna transform this into a heavy one. This is a weakest one. Deathclaw. Oh yeah, we will. Board. As you can see, this is important to have. Super mutant orders. Wow, let's see. Kill, loot, return. Silly dum-dums. And then you pick the most fortified thing next to Pridwin. Motherfucker, I got guns. Everyone's on defense. See it here, food. The guys who saw it, see, they're patrolling constantly. This is blocked so no one can get, like, you can't even jump over this. I made sure of it. This is the home I've constructed of one of our great American patriots, the Voltec guy. I put the radio in. So you can have an old world flag. This is his vest. He's specifically, I constructed, he's assigned to that as his little house. This is where I craft. I see, as I leveled the ground, so it's leveled off. This is, this points to this part where there are zombies, so that's why I didn't put it, walk in the other part, because there's not much stuff here. But apparently there's super mutants. Here, as you can see here, it's beautiful like this. Or just, you can't. This is the only hole that I plugged. You can't even squeeze a roach between it. See this, it levels off. And here it's higher because you can go from here. Wow, nice flower. So you can't even, like, and this is gonna, there's gonna be a turret on the edge here, so anything coming from this side has another thing coming. I put this one here because this is lower on, see? You can almost, but you can't. And there's this guy would be shooting you massively. Because I constructed it so it's to this edge, so you can't even jump over it. I can from here, but yeah. And this place here is my shacks. This is where my humans live. In Solace America, this America has one radio, these guys have another. And they all have fine kitsias. Here, kitex. And doges. And kitex. You know, this one is still missing a picture, I'm gonna put something on. And this is the my first guard's shack here. That was his shack for the guard. That ghoul that you saw there, guard, that's his shack. Yeah. I'm gonna put a kitty here. Not just a kitty, a fine kitty. There we go, baby. Size is almost full, so I won't be able to put much more in. But that's gonna be fixed when I loot everything I have here, and because even junk adds to it. So look at this guy. He's my scavenger. Fucking badass. No one fucks with that guy when he scavenges. So I can destroy my energy production here, my windmill, and I have this small one powering this shit, so I'll just put in lights everywhere and destroy as much as I can, so I'll only have one thing. See, all this junk has to go. So I only have one thing, you see? one thing, that huge energy producer. So I won't have a problem with, you know.
I'm listening.
And water, of course. So I won't have a problem with bullshit things. Take everything, and I'm gonna give you the
look alive
pistol back.
What's the plan?
I'm just gonna take it for myself. I don't care. I'm not gonna talk to him now. Store all the junk. Whoosh. Wow. 80 kilos. Or what are these pounds? Are these retard units? 80 in retard units. Let's use this armor bench. Weapons. I'm gonna put an working benches all at the same place. Alright, let's lower the weight by crafting something. Utility, we can craft this. I always have a lot of. Oh, nice. iguana soup. And let's see how good it is. And I have razor grain now, so I can make this. Deathclaw steak, agility, grilled fag stag.
He swore.
It's not for my benefit. Ribeye, see, Brahmin, that's good. Beverage. I'm not gonna be checking what I need exactly for everything. I'm just gonna drop it all now. Ah, here's my armor. I like that their universe. So I can just, you know, I'm gonna take this, fuck you, just store all the junk. And I'm gonna store Nuka's, yes, I remembered. Nuka cherry, man. Man. When I heard the nuke of, I actually drank Coca-Cola from cherry once, and it was mm-mm. And why the fuck are they not making that shit? Anyway, destroyers left leg, reinforced combat armor, improved damage and energy, shadowed is exactly the same but makes me stealthy, fiberglass is no longer stealthy, just improved on the before one, and this is all level 2 rank. Wait, what's the difference between these two? This one is stronger and requires more arm. I'm tempted to take armor too, just to finish that shit. Custom fit, a lighter build, pocketed, cushioned, strengthened, deep pocket muffled, custom fit, sprinting tanks, less AP. Ultra light, this one's good, but armor 3. This is even armor 3, what? Nice. Sleek, increased wow. Ultralight is like normal armor. This makes me carry more. And increases AP. An increased AP bonus, nice. So it will enable me to travel lighter. I like it. Studded. So if I scrap this, I get one ladder, sure. Studded ladder. Yeah, that's the highest tier. Poisoner's metal. Pocketed, of course, as best as I need it. Alloy metal. Damage and energy. Polished is... I need a level armor 2. Right leg. Lead line, this is my energy. Studded. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna transfer all the mods inside here. That's nice. Hey, Bruch. I don't know if you saw this. I should get rid of this sign, but, you know, Voltec guy here selling us things. I don't think I have him assigned anywhere. I'm gonna assign him to. He's gonna be my trader here. Man, I think I'm gonna run out of places to. Out of things to place here, you know. We'll see. If I run out of. I'm gonna remove a bit. We'll see. We'll see. We still don't know. Probably these fences or stuff. Or these lights or. Oh, yeah, and this thing. Because I put it underground. So when it's, see, lights, they don't take electricity, so when it's dark, you see, and inside too, I'll probably remove radios or some shit, but when it's dark, it lights up the stairs beneath, so you can see in the dark, it's pretty cool. Anyway, I need a doctor, and here's the plot. I wanna upgrade this. But I need science. That's why I was thinking getting science, because it's a massive upgrade, like 20-20. And this is like 20 more, and then I just rank up armor. Because I'm thinking I'm doing good on guns. Do I want to get guns level 2? Because as you can see, my everything I can, like on shotguns, my combat rifles, which is the strongest thing I have. It's all gun or not 2 here, and this and this shotgun. If I get gun not 2, I can finish it completely. You see. Just finish it completely, and you know. But if I can take science, I can upgrade my energy. But I don't have that much energy. I mean, I have energy ammo, but you know. Anyway, it's one of those. We'll see. I'm gonna put my destroyer's leg in here. Cause I don't need it yet, because I'm going to go kill zombies. And I have anti-zombie leg in that place, so of course I will go do that. And before we do that, we're gonna go to Diamond City. And did I forget something? I have a feeling I did, never mind. And we're going to get... We're just gonna drop off paint, so I don't lug it around, you know. You know. That's a nice table. Alright. Click, click. I need to. I actually like that. I mean.
You look like you could use it, right? I
got in. Usually, when you switch weapons in previous Fallouts, it would automatically. Reload.
Diamond City surplus where you can sell all the scrap.
Because like if I you keep it like this, it's probably reloading.
It's going to be an emergency.
I'll give you an emergency when I punch you. Can I even talk to you?
Hey. We offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Doctor Sun, cure.
Catch me out there.
Tell me your symptoms.
Too much radiation.
Alright. That's fast.
Now it's going at the tip of my deck. Nick, take it for me.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No, we're done.
Take better care of yourself in the future, right?
What's the price of a Radaway? I didn't leave a stealth. Yeah. Right away, 80, which means I buy it for 160. So this is like one quarter, and it's complete instead of limited.
Pretty chummy with that report, huh? Careful, I may just get it in.
Fuck you, I like her. Second turning. I'm gonna go in that water. People get too chummy with me. I can't even go up, so no wonder. Alright, never mind. The color guys, I'm not going through the water now when I heal.
Stay there, mister.
Fuck off. Hey, Eddie. Nice. Muta frutta. E non lo parliamo. Italiano.
You're back. You find that paint?
What if I couldn't find any green paint? What happens?
People wouldn't be happy. It's the great green guardian after all. Tradition and such.
Yeah.
But if it's between a new color and letting the world go into disrepair, I know what I choose. No. Did you find anything?
Yeah.
Wasn't easy, but I found something. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke and see how the shade matches up.
I'm gonna give you a stroke. So?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Nice. Happy to help.
Happy to help. Been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect.
No, oh, well, Violet.
Payment and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it. I wouldn't do.
Can I stick?
Around here need the wall. Symbol. Something incorruptible. No. Good on you by helping.
No problem, bro. Can I stick my dick in it?
Means a lot to this city. You're helping keep the wall pristine.
Hopefully, like, if I come back in a few days, this, like, painted like this, it's, you know. Because there are so many little changes like that in this new Fallout, I have a feeling it actually might happen, and that's just so cool. Giddy up, Buttercup. What? And ammo. What? Alright, so there's the mattress mistress. Resident. The radio. Huh. And then say hi to the guy. Hopefully he's not a bitch anymore.
Got you. He's done for you. Travis.
Things with Scarlet didn't really work out. That's fine.
It's okay, man.
Think the radio sounds better these days. I'm not getting nearly as many
complaints. Yeah, dude, it halved.
Oh,
the,
hey! How
the
are
amount
you?
Of complaints. Ah, I still can take stuff from you. Pompadour-y. Well, it didn't work out. I'm sad because she liked him, he liked her. But they probably were compatible in some way, and. Well, the point is, he tried. To see if it goes, they try. It's nice now. He's not a cunt anymore. And look inside. Yep. Oh, yoink. And now he can be the host we want, the host we need, the host we deserve. Oh, do I? All right. So we took that. And we got the XP as much as I said we would. Now we can go to the Pike Tunnel. We're gonna go inside first, kill every living thing that moves, and then come back outside and and empty the duffel bag. The duffel bag that we, you know, filled with the junk, valuable junk from before. I'm thinking of just making a cut here when we get there, and just so I can split the video, because I don't edit this thing at all, nor would I want to waste my time. I'm not a YouTuber, you know.
Oh, someone should make use of it.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. I have 500 bullets. Let's see, what can I eat? I'm just gonna eat pure water. I don't know. And a Nick. Wow, look at him, he's so fucking badass. I like you, Nick. And that's it. See you next time, guys.